week. Well, a lot of people are entertaining before the holidays with their parties. And, of course, we have executive chef from the Milwaukee Hilton, Brian Frakes, joining us once again. And we have got to get a shot, though, of what you did, that beautiful presentation of the flank steak and the cranberry pear compote from earlier.
No, it's a simple, easy dish, and then I kind of wanted to show you the leftovers from that. The end pieces of your flank steak you can quickly turn into an awesome steak and parsnip soup. So basically, you just take the end pieces, cut them up. The recipe is on the website. Quickly, some mirepoix, carrot, onion, celery, parsnip, a good beef stock, some red wine, and then you just simmer that. And
do you let this cool down before cutting it all up and
yeah,
throwing it in?
We like to just kind of finish the dish with our leftover flank steak.
Sure.
And that way you utilize your leftovers. And you can freeze that for another time or for the following day.
Oh.
And that way there's no waste. And
sure.
You know, it's good for your pocketbook.
And remind people again, flank steak also is great for your pocketbook, right?
Yeah, absolutely. It's half the price of a ribeye or a filet mignon, and you get a lot of bang for your buck.
Sure, a lot of flavor still.
Yeah.
And you've got some vegetables that you're throwing in.
Right. Well, these are just the ingredients of the soup, and again, the recipe's on the website. If anybody has any questions, the recipe works. It's delicious. We sell a lot of it at the hotel.
Okay. And then you're making something else great for the holidays.
Just kind of a cool, I wanted to throw in, it's an eggless eggnog, and this is kind of a Latin version called coquito. So what it is, a little bit of rum in the bottom of the bottle. The important ingredient is the Coco Lopez.
Huh.
A little bit of cinnamon. Let me get that in here. And what I'm going to do, I'm just going to shake it all right into it. This is sweetened condensed milk and the Coco Lopez combined. We'll just pour it all in there.
You always make it look so easy.
So it is. It really is. There's like five ingredients
sure.
in this thing.
But then you've got some contraption here.
Yes. This is fresh Jamaican nutmeg, because it's kind of our Caribbean...
Sure.
Caribbean theme.
Okay, where do you find that here in Milwaukee?
The Spice House.
Okay.
Yep. They have all of your spice needs there. It's an awesome store. So, just a little bit of that. You want to give it a good chill, which we're not doing. And then just some fresh nutmeg over the top.
And voila.
Celebrate the holidays.
All right,
it's awesome.
You've got your soup, you've got some steak and compote, and it's always delicious. And again, we do have this recipe on our website. Just go to WISN.com. Thank you again, Chef
Thank
Brian
you.
Frakes.
Thanks for having us.